kid, I thought I was strong enough to change the world. I put on my cape and I could do anything. I had the power to fly or transform myself into a hero. I could be invisible. Fearless. Invincible. Then I got cancer. And my world went dark. I was weak and scared and could no longer fly. And I couldn't turn myself into anything but a very sick kid. To those who could no longer look at me, I was still invisible. And when I looked to my future, it wasn't there. My power was gone, and I put away my cape. But then something happened that did change my world. Kind people reached out to rescue me, and their power came from their hearts. Even though they couldn't see the beast inside my body, they saw me, and I was no longer invisible because of their love. I grew strong. They gave me the courage to look at my future. What I saw was hope. My heroes don't wear capes. They fall to their knees and they pray. Then they get up and help others, and they expect nothing in return. Cloaked in compassion, my heroes have the power to change the world. The power to bring back light and love and hope. To worlds that went dark, they have the power to find a cure. Thank you, super people, for taking away my fear, for giving me back my faith, for a world without cancer. Team No Fear, Just Faith. You are my heroes.
May the angels protect you, trouble neglect you, and heaven accept you when it's time to go home. May you always have plenty, your glass never empty, and know in your belly you're never alone. May your tears come from laughing, you find friends worth having, with every year passing, they mean more than gold. May you win, but stay humble, smile more than grumble, and know when you stumble, you're never alone. Never.